it. They're for sale. I'll sell it to you. They're clean. I cleaned it. See? It's clean. Cleaned her. Roll up. Roll good. Oh, here really is a winner right here. It's a winner.
All right, so we've been driving to Boston, but we're making a little pit stop at a very cool place.
I'm really excited. Hannah's
never been here. I love this place. I loved it when I drove to Florida. It's the good old Crackle Barrel. You guys want to get a tour of the Crackle Barrel? You can
cracker
buy
barrel.
Cracker, Crackle, Cracker. Anyways, Crackle. Look, they have rocking chairs on the front porch, and you could buy them. I did not know that. Yeah, and look. This too, you can sit there and play. They have this on them normally, the checkers. This is a very typical. See? Cute. So cute, so cute. Watch, we'll get the cute women. Look, so cute. Love this place. We can play checkers afterwards.
And up lays the triangle. And
I know, I'm really worried.
She did it once, all the way down to one. Can she do it again? No pressure.
Okay.
And that was all I recorded of my day yesterday. We were both just pretty hungover and did not feel like filming or doing anything. So, yes, that's all you get. I hope you enjoyed the part of me cleaning off Allie. All right, I'm losing my voice. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for a fun-filled, packed